down there, yeah, you're going to win more than your share, except when you hit a hot goalie like you said, Mason. He was hot.
Predators breaking up ice shorthanded. Fiddler with Nickel. Fiddler to the net. Dropped off Hamhuis. Breaking in. He scores! Dan Hamhuis gets the Predators' fifth shorthanded goal of the year. And the Predators at 8:39 of the opening period take a 1-0 lead. In the open period, Predators in front on that shorthanded goal by Hamhuis. Todd White in deep on the forecheck. And it got deflected from behind the net. In up behind Pecorino for the goal. Well, the other night, you saw that goal in Montreal, perhaps, with the goaltender goal. Fiddler's shot stopped at the blue line. Thrashers come back. Eric Perrin trying to get to Kovalchuk. He got one shot and almost got another. Kovalchuk cutting right in, and tripping is going to be the call here by Pecorino. As the Thrashers got their first shot of the night on the power play with three tries, and the puck deflected out in front. Chipped over on the right board, taken down ice by Nickel in the attacking zone. His shot, and that one just grazed off Moose Hedberg in front. Fed back for Shea Weber. His blast, rebound given up in front. Let's take a look at it again.
Hands up when he shot yes, it did go through the net. So it was on the first one, Pete.
So Nickel will get the goal, his third of the year. And like he was telling us before, Ainsley back inside the Atlanta line. Williams tips it down low, picked up by Perrin. He has Kovalchuk in front, but sliding across Zanin, preventing a pass. And now Oystrick is shot and the score. It came out of the corner. And Nathan Oystrick, the young defenseman out of Regina, ties the game up at 10:06 of the second. Leguan looking. Ward goes toward the front of the net as the puck is tipped right on. And Dumont took a chop at it, but getting in the way was Reasoner. Fiddler trying to one-hand it through there. And the pass off the back of Kozlov's skate. Head back out on now a two-on-one. Here's White. The shot. Stop is made by Rene. A two-on-one developed out of all of that. 80 seconds remain in the period. Tipped in. Drop back. Erat playing catch with Arnott. To Arnott, the shot. And that grazes off the outside of the post.
For Nashville, counting on.
And there's a chance for Fiddler as Hedberg the Moose went sprawling on the ice, stopping the try by Vernon Fiddler. Poke check by Hedberg off the stick of Leguan.
Ooh, and up Billy now. Smith.
Yeah, really. Without the tape of the knob. Here's Pilstrup. On the giveaway, the shot stopped by Hedberg, who holds on to a 5:33 gun in the period. Hansy comes over to meet up with Smithson. Smithson, Williams standing back there too. 2-2. Creates some traffic against Williams. Now tries to come out in front with the puck still on the blue ice there. And Arnott can't reach it, but he does. His first swipe, he does it. The Predators break the tie. Jason Arnott got the loose puck in front of Hedberg. Bolton back of the net. Slater with it. To the front goes Joey Crabb. Bolton off to the side to Crabb. His shot stopped point blank. And then the clearing effort by Dumont went off Bielak. Thrashers keep in to Haviland. That deflects wide to the left side. The wrong guy to let get in that territory. Here's the shot by Schneider, deflected away. Oystrick, backhand feed, Kovalchuk scores! Ilya Kovalchuk down low. The puck found him. He found the back of the net. And at 10:26 of the third. For Little, trying to get it in front. And Rene, down on his knees, is still taller than many goaltenders. As the pass comes up now for Suter, breaking in, and he scores! Ryan Suter in overtime!